No, I think that better.
Hold on, my head.
What?
Okay, sit. No, Deacon, up here. Up here. Sit. Sit. Stay. Picture. Hey, Deacon. 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 Okay, Deacon, up here. Come on.
Daredevil dog.
He rides my motorcycle with me. He likes it. See? Oop. Well, there's the walking trail because they got little guide things.
Yeah.
And, you know, houses or resting benches, another one way down there. I think so. So, how do we get there?
Don't know. Keep going.
Oh, right there. It's down. Okay, so we can go left or... I'm still confused. How do we... Does this go down? You're here. Bright Angel Trailhead is there. Alright, so we got to keep going this way. You want to go down a bit?
Sure.
And then, so the rim trail goes along in here. That's going to be fairly level. This one is definitely going to lose elevation. We could at least go down the corner there.
Take 6 to 9 hours.
Difficulty, strenuous.
Yeah, we're not looking to do all that.
This is easy. We can do the upper tunnel. That's 20 minutes, easy. Equivalent to 6 flights of stairs. Let's go do that. No we'll come back up.
Okay.
We'll go hit the rim trail. Just get a different view.
Yeah.
So this is what they must take the mules down. Got here. Oh, my feet felt pretty good. I'm glad I clipped the. Oh, see, there's the tunnel. Un momento, por favor.
Okay.
We're good. Oh, there's another way up. Thank you. A little bit of ice here.
Cool, Doug.
Good morning. Thank you.
How we go?
Very well, thanks. Those mules go all the way down here, huh? We should come back and do the mule thing.
We're healthy.
We lost our hat down there. See on the black rim right there?
Oh, sure enough.
Wow. So this trail goes all the way down there. Holy moly.
Wow. A lot of elevation.
Come here, Deacon.
mean, to me, this rock outcropping right here looks like a person's face.
Uh-huh.
With the nose and the mouth underneath, the dark. And their eyes. Do you see it? Looks like a silhouette. And every view is different.
Yep.
Everyone. I mean, all that's right there, it looks like it's perfectly framed with what we've got here, doesn't it?
Okay, I think that's good.
Okay.
That trail down there that we were just on. That's where it starts over there. And that's where that tunnel is. Oh, Colorado River is down here. Right down, you can see it.
Your vet? What? Or vet?
Now come over here. Some great pictures framed by these bristle cones or whatever they are. They're not bristle cones. See how you can see the river now going out over there? And they say diminishing view, it goes way over there, but you can see on the flatlands where that's just the regular level way over there. The canyon's heading off that way. This is kind of cool. Here, hold on. I want you to hold the dog.
Okay.
I want to get a picture of the yucca plants in there too. Okay. Can you get a cup of coffee here? Let's find out. Hold on, Deacon. Sit. Sit. Wait.
Wait.
Wait. Okay. Excuse me.
Sure.
So, can one order a cup of coffee here?
Absolutely.
Can one order a large cup of coffee here?
It's just one size, 12 ounce.
Oh, hot chocolate?
Mm-hmm.
Is it really good?
It's the best.
We want two hot chocolates, please.
Oh, okay.
Hot chocolate?
Okay.
They can sit. Sit. We just ordered some hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate? Oh,
yeah.
She's getting it for you. Just okay. One?
Two.
Two.
Deacon. Sit. Down.
What an incredible building. Can your dog have a dog biscuit?
Oh, yeah.
Love it.
As long as he has to earn it, though. Well, you can point your finger at him and go bang, and he'll roll over, play dead.
Bang, bang.
No, that wasn't all the way down.
Bang, good boy.
Ooh.
What's his name?
Deacon.
Deacon.
Yeah, that's. We normally break these into thirds or something like that, so we can do more tricks. Okay.
We got more. Want another one?
I got a pocket. Well, I'll take it for the road. Yeah, sure.
Right.
Take them off duty.
You're so pretty.
Be careful so the lid doesn't pop off.
Well, thanks for being open.
Sure.
This is going to hit the spot. Oh, Deacon. Come. Get the video over here, but this shows the Colorado River really well. See rapids down there.
Deacon, no. No. Deacon, come around.
Deacon, come here. Deacon.
Hi, guys. Don't have a joint. You have to look at my room. All right, you guys have a good day.
Yete.
Hi. Wow. That's it, too. They're 15 and 2 for 25. I'm Navajo, I make them myself.
Is it silver?
Huh? They're sterling and nickel alloy together. And the nickel's in there to help keep the shrimp. But here, I'll say they're all sterling. But they have sterling. But it just has a little nickel in there. But that's only to help keep the shine. I used to work in a curio shop.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
It's really pretty. I don't see anything that's
are
really neat.
Are you a veteran
too?
Oh, yeah, I am. Well, nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you, guys.
Bless you.
Were you in the military?
Oh, no. I just honor all you guys.
All right.
It's a blessing. You get $10 on the necklaces.
Okay.
If you want it. There's a discount if you want it.
Well, I should buy you one, hon.
You get it for $10. Hi. They're 15, the necklace, you get 2 for 25.
Oh, okay. You'll find it to be more.
Mm-hmm.
Which do you like the best?
I kind of like that bit one, the big chunk. Yeah, that looks like too, that's like too commercial.
Yeah.
This one's just one turquoise stone in the middle.
Do you like that, Mike? That was the one you liked the most, right?
Well, I was just saying, if you're going to look at something that's Navajo, having the turquoise is a better thing.
I like that.
There's also, I mean, where it's cut into a, I don't know.
No, I like this one better.
Well, here's one that's really subtle. See that there?
I like this one.
Okay. Right. So are you saying that 2 for $10?
How?
Or do you like the one with the jade?
No. I don't wear green very often.
That has the hematite with the blue locks.
What about this guy?
No, I don't care for that.
Okay.
Good.
So how do you say goodbye in Navajo?
Gushi-ne.
Gushi-na.
Gushi-ne. Yeah.
Gushi-ne.
Yeah, you can record
and,
me and then remember.
And E, and thank you was...
It's broken.
E, Ikaha.
Ikaha. Like E-hya-ha.
Ikaha.
Uh-huh.
E-hya-ha. Thank you.
All right.
And Gushi-ne, we never say goodbye. There's no goodbyes in our language, so we just say we'll see you.
Okay.
Okay. Gushi-ne.
Gushi-ne.
Bye-bye.